Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a man who's wanted on a warrant in connection with an assault case.
Honolulu police are looking for Joseph Titcomb.
On May 15, 2017, at approximately 7:30 p.m., the victim was walking the Kapolei area when a male who she has a valid temporary restraining order against approached her and demanded to see her phone. When the victim refused, the male struck her face, causing her fall down and sustain injuries. Police are notified, and through their investigation, the male was identified as Joseph Titcomb.
He was arrested for assault. He's now wanted on a $50,000 warrant in connection with that case for not following the terms of his probation.
He was later located and placed under arrest for assault in the second degree. He has four prior convictions and is known to frequent the Waianae area.
If you know where Joseph Titcomb is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.